Hello there! Welcome back to some more Luigi's Mansion 3. In the last part, we had Wesker with us, and we got some things done, and in this part, we're gonna step on some booby traps. See what happens. Everything shoots me. Okay. So that's what happens when you step on the booby traps. I recommend not to do that, even though I just did it, just to show off what would happen if you did it. So, I think... There you go. But in this part, oh yeah, so in the last couple parts, we finished the basement and, oh man, I almost hit that again. Okay, I really like that. This is like an Indiana Jones like kind of floor. It also reminds me a little bit of the Mummy, so it's like a mix of both. So we got some of these we're going to take down and get some money. Money! Alright, rolling in it. You know what it is. Alright, boom. Oh, Luigi. Oh! Scared. Oh! Oh! Just you wait until I can smash you. Just goes. Oh, you don't even know. Didn't even see it coming. Come on. It's crazy how like things become real. I wonder how they knew that I was like. They must have just been watching and be like, hey, it's come alive right when he's there. Scare the living daylights out of him. There you go. Got that on it. It's safe. A safe in ancient times like these. 'Tis the safe. Oh, of money and other objects that... Oh, it does count as money. Cool. That works for me. But is this... The statue does something, I'm pretty sure. If not, I'm wrong. Where's the X button? Oh, there you go. Oh, yeah, bats. Woo! Very original. Ooh. What is this? It gives us a gem! Oh, I think it's a snake! Was I supposed to get that as Luigi? Come on, bats, get out of here. Come on. Grow up. This isn't high school anymore, bats. Come on. This is Luigi's mansion. So it looks like I have to Luigi it. Skimmy. Boom, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. Now we want to take out all this sand, because... That sand's good. I'm gonna go in here and... Ooh! Agrabah. No, that's like... Ancient Egypt. We're gonna go over this way and explore for a minute. There's a boo over there, but I don't care about him. Oh boy. And what really sucks is you fall down faster as these things... are coming at you, so yeah, lots of fun. Is it this one right here? Is that good? Nope. I was wrong. Boom, baby. At least these aren't like very like difficult guys to get. There's a boo ball over there too. Come on. Oh, that's all the ghosts over there. Okay. Let's dig deep in the sand and figure out if there's anything that was worth going in here for. Most likely not. Got all of our castles.
A castle made of sand.
The sand beams. I hate sand. It's coarse and it gets everywhere. Oh, look. A gem.
Ain't that special? Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Tap the mic again. Good job, me. Now we're at full health. Let's go to this other side and get another gem. Shall we? But yeah, what you guys been doing? I'm doing too much. Well, really any other games aside from like Animal Crossing. I have over 170 hours put into it now. And my wife has almost 300. Well, she has like 200 something, but like very easily is becoming her most game played, or her game most played. Aside from like Breath of the Wild, and she was like crazy for that for a long time. Like I played a ton of Breath of the Wild as much as the next guy too. And I can't even remember how many hours I have in it. And I'm not gonna flex on my other hours just cause I'm more flexing on the fact that I don't have a life and just play games with my wife. I guess that's sort of a life. And that didn't mean to... I hate that these little special orbs... No. Don't you dare. Oh, come on. I've never had that happen. Because the sand keeps making me shrink. I can't gather all the little... There you go.
Oh, yeah.
I wonder what happens if you gather them and you're inside of that.
It's another gym.
Probably die or something.
Die in real life, you die in the game.
There's an oasis over there. Oasis of a ways.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, then we'll look at the oasis. Just because, you know, this is Ready Player One, I guess.
Let's go.
It's me, Luigi. Somehow got a leash. Probably because I was played by the guy who played it. Oh, that's why I wanted to come over here. Okay. Oh, there's a chest there. It was a fake oasis the entire time. I wanted real oasis. Please be real money. Oh, good. It is real money. It didn't come here for no reason. I scourged the entire desert. And I can't tell, are these fans just like protruding out sand? So that's disgusting. So I used to live in California, and like everybody thinks, you know, oh, California, you always like going to the beach. My whole thing about going to the beach is it was okay every now and then, but I hated sand so much. So I was like, if I could stay away from the beach, you know, that's where I'd be. And I don't know where this ghost is, but I'm going to continue on with the story because I don't really care too much for him. Do I suck on the time? Oh, nope. I grew G. And then we both press X. Boom. We both press X, is that right? Why is there an X on the door? I don't remember that. It must be that big guy. Weird. Okay, so like last time I played, I didn't activate that, and this has been like the glitchiest like Luigi's Mansion 3 let's play probably ever in all of history. Look at him over there, just a big, big old duty head. Get over here. Just gonna get knocked out. Come on. Mama gonna knock you out. Really, I think if he wanted to, he could hold me through the sand, because I didn't dress for this occasion.
Oh yeah.
We're gonna go inside. See, everyone's playing Animal Crossing still. But I have friends that aren't as into it, and it makes sense. But, like, then there's me and my wife, and then Wesker, who's very much into it. But I'm also very much into Luigi's Mansion 3, which is why I'm doing a playthrough of it, and then I'm not only Animal Crossing videos. Whoa. Oh, that was it. Just this little thing. Just like the last one. We're gonna take all our money first. You know.
She's sleeping.
Shh. I'll wake her up. Just want to keep her asleep. Just want to steal her stuff while she's sleeping. I'm a courteous, courteous man. How did that sand rise up like that? That doesn't make any sense. Okay, so there's nothing there. Check the vase. Nope. Oh, money. Definitely nope. There you go. Ooh. Secrets. Oh, that's what it does, is just fans.
Fans out money?
I'm a huge fan of that.
Zing!
I need friends. Okay. And in this time of need, friends are nowhere to be found. I feel like that's a door right there. Okay, so do I just... Oh, do I suck off the fire? Well, suck out the fire, I guess I should say.
What?
I could always do that too. Ooh, pearl. Yeah, you really want to do that then.
What?
How to be good at video game. Okay, all the fire's gone.
Whoa!
Come on. Are you glitching out on me? Are you not gonna do what you're supposed to do? Come on, I know what you wanna do. Oh, there you go. I have to go up and press X for the cutscene. Oh, she's pretty. What a pretty ghost.
Wow.
Yellow eyes.
Ooh.
If I remember the name of the chick from The Mummy, that's what I call you. If I don't, I'm just gonna get into this pit of despair. Oh, I would at least break my tailbone during that. Oh. And even farther down. Thanks for nothing. Oh, let's see what E-Dad has to say.
Hello.
Yep, what's up, E-Dad? Look, you hear me? The signal cut all there all of a sudden. What's wrong? You fell down the sand pit? Ah, a classic trap. If you find it, you'd find inside of a pyramid. Luigi, you've got to find an escape route. And watch out for more traps. Wait, does that mean that she's not actually a girl? If so, I'm sad. Because all of my sadness comes from whether or not someone's actually a girl. Well, just because it's a cruel lie. Oh, oh, ow, ow, on my nose. Stop. Oh man, that's scary. Snakes. Why'd it have to be snakes? And big ol'. Nope. Nope. Okay, I think if I hold right here and boom, baby. Give me that. Give me that. Poisoned me for too long now. Let's go, Junior. Oh yes. Yes. Victory! Victory! Oh. Do I have to wait, or what? It looks like I have to wait, because there's not enough sand over here. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to push the sand over, so I have a walkway. Push. There you go. Much. Nope, nope, not better. Okay. Nope, still not better. How's this not better? Are you kidding me? Look at that. What a beautiful walkway. There you go. What a beautiful walkway. Oh, and I'm dead again. I have to get Luigi over here to not kill me. Because he's not affected by green poison darts. But I am. I am. It's a ladder. Nope, nope, don't go down there. Nope, nope, that is still what I didn't want to do. Okay. Woo! If we go in this casket, yeah, of course. Who would have known? Looks like there's a door up ahead. Maybe you can get back to the surface there, huh? Ticka ticka. Find a way to that door, Luigi. You got it, dude. Okay. Let's get these statues, because these statues are creepy. We have multiple enemies. Oh, it looks like we have enemies here. Oh, I guess I could do it. It's re-dads. No. Oh. How do I get these guys? I want to just... There you go. And you're naked. There you go. Everybody needs that toilet paper. How dare you hoard it? That was for the whole family. There's only one ghost, really? Are you kidding me? Man, I eat ghosts like that for breakfast. Well, I don't technically eat them. Like, if anything, I'd probably be eating only ectoplasma. Ooh, it's a matryoshka. Nice. In case you don't know what a matryoshka is, it's a Russian nesting doll. But I guess this is like an Egyptian... Egyptian-Russian nesting doll. Ooh, it's a gem ghost! You're my, oh, you're such a gem, you're mine. Yeah. Damn, baby. Don't you even try to get away. It's like a bad relationship. You're just gonna come back and then give me what I wanted.
What is rightfully mine. Oh.
Oh, yeah. But I think that's enough for this episode. Thanks for watching, and I hope you guys enjoy. Please be sure to leave any comments down below. I love to read them, and I'll see you in the next episode when we continue on into the abyss. Anubis? Whatever we're doing. See you then. Bye!